Occasionally, you'll come across a situation where, for example, you've got a column of, in this case, dates. And if we try and format them or treat them as a number, you'll notice that it's not formatting. However, if we click in one of them and then just go out and do nothing to it, suddenly it seems to recognize it as at a date. So what we need to do is we can manually go through and click in and out of each cell, or else we can get Excel to do it for you. One way to do that is to make use of the paste special command. So in a separate cell, I'm going to type a 1. I'm going to copy it. And we highlight the cells we want to affect. And if you go to paste special, you'll notice that there's a button called multiply. And all we're telling Excel to do is to go into each cell and multiply by 1, which, if it's a date, won't change it. It'll just force it to be a number, and it actually allows Excel to go in and out of cells in the same way as we would need to do. So when I click OK, you'll notice it changes it. It has changed to a number, and that's because it's adopted the formatting of the cell we copied. So now it's just a case of formatting this as a date, and you'll notice the date's changed, but we'll use that one. And when I say OK, we go back here, and all of these are now done.